I do not understand. Corvo's weaponry is of great quality. If Dao will not use it himself, why don't we simply cast lots for it?
What I do not understand is why you are voicing your complaints to me and not to Dao himself.
Master.
May I not have a moment of...
Corvo's beaten us, sir. He's killed men who have no equal in the Isle. I'm afraid he'll kill me, too. Couldn't have...
I didn't win. Then, I always thought one of you, the strongest of you, might kill me. But not if...
And now we fight.
Leave us!
Master.
I have one more surprise for you. I asked for my life when I killed your Empress and took her daughter. Something broke inside me. Now I see the design on the back of your hand. The mark of the outsider himself. And I remember all I've done. The years of waiting for the right moment to step forward from an alley and drive a knife between the ribs of some noble. All the money exchanging hands from one rich bastard or another. Killing for one of them one year, then being paid to kill him in return the next. I remember bending at the shrines, listening as the outsider whispered that I was going to change things, that I was somehow important. It felt good. It made me believe I was powerful. But what have I accomplished? More than you have, or much less. Now I want nothing but to leave this city and fade from the memory of those who reside here. I've had enough killing, so my life is in your hands. Make your choice. And you choose mercy. Extraordinary.
So anything. I must be in a basement.
There's no hospital. I told you that. You think they round people up because there's a cure?
There's city guards.
See what took so long.
It's the live ones crawling up out of the canal. Every 10 minutes, I'm gutting another one. How many times have I specified that only cadavers take the long drop?
It's why you get a weapon.
So what is going on up at the tower? Now they're saying the Lord Regent's not gonna...